Margot Spinard shocked over release of Judoka's partner in assault case. French athletes have expressed disbelief over the acquittal of her coach accused of domestic violence against Olympic judoka champion Margot Spinard. And Mr. Spinard accused her partner and judo trainer Alain Schemist of punishing an attempt to strangle her during an acceleration over the weekend. The Olympic gold medalist 27 filed a complaint against Mr. Schemist. He was arrested but denied the allegations and was acquitted in court. A judge said there was not enough proof of guilt for the prosecution to proceed when delivering his verdict in a preliminary hearing on Wednesday. A court is never there to tell who is telling the truth and who is lying. The judge said shortly after the hearing, Mr. Spinard tweeted a picture of her swollen face marked by cuts and several bruises. In one tweet in which she alluded to her wounds and the blood stirring on the floor of my apartment, she asked what was missing my death at the end. Perhaps it was probably judo that saved me, she added in the tweet, and my thoughts are also with those women who can't say the same.